when it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours. There was a girl named Emma. Emma was 12 years old. You can find this kind of girl in every area code. She spent most of her days alone, locked in a room, looking out the window, raindrops in the room. Thoughts of suicide, would even cut herself. She didn't love herself, she hated her reflection. She cried for attention, but no one listened. Emma was depressed, daddy was missing. Mama was busy working, she wishes things were different. She only had one friend, and that friend had both parents. It hurt Emma bad, her soul slowly perished. Mama loved her, but mama was always running errands. Emma asked mama, mama, why you never home? Mama, I got an A in class, look. Baby, that's good, but I gotta go to work. We'll talk about it later. You always say that, mama. I promise, Emma, you always promise. You always break it, you're not being honest. When it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours. 4 years later, Emma 16, doing bad in school, has a bad attitude, addicted to values, addicted to sex with boys and girls in school bathrooms. Emma can care less if mama's never home, cause now she can bring boys to a house that are double her age, that bring drugs so she can get blown. She still misses the times when daddy was around, but daddy left so that boy she just met with a car can hold her down. She's looking for love in all the wrong places. She's sleeping with strangers, the fast life's contagious. She knows what she's doing is dangerous, but she don't give a shit. If she lives or dies tonight, she's trying to live a bit. Deep down, there's a little girl that just lost her route, but no one was around to show her how to get out. So now, she's stuck in the vicious cycle, and it's going down. Something bad might happen if she doesn't slow it down. When it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours. Emma's 20 years old now, but her face is 30. Maturity never struck, but drugs aged her early. She's been through a lot of tough times, mistakes and worry. This place she's placed herself in is gray and blurry. She barely sees mama. When mama tries to call her, she says it's too late, mama. I gotta go meet Connor. Connor is my new boyfriend. I know you never met him, cause I won't let him. He's asked about you, and I won't tell him how great of a mother you were, a drug addicted felon. I'll keep that a secret between us, no need for yelling. Hangs up the phone, picks up a needle from the nightstand, flicks it a couple times and sticks it in her right hand. Lays her head back on the pillow, looks at the ceiling. Little does she know she's injected too much of that feeling. Looking out the window, she slowly dies off. That's the last raindrop her eyes saw. When it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. All the pain we endure, we should raise and march. When it rains, it pours. Our demons we fight with a blazing torch. When it rains, it pours.